ready to play? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Ronan Labar, Pakistan, France. On my left, A.Cwalina, B.Wacha, Poland. Ronan Labar to serve to B.Wacha, Labar, play.
So the final match of the day.
One, love.
This is the men's double semi-final, Poland and Black. Baja, Czalina, and then the white for France, Ronan Labar, and Baptiste in it.
Two, love.
The French, who had a really exciting 23 game victory over Poland in Nottingham in the quarterfinal area. Good form, the French. Galina and Vodova second seed. Yet to be troubled in this tournament. Just one defensive shot too far there for the French. But already the tempo set for this match.
Three.
Poland had a slightly disappointing week last week at their home international series event in Lubin. Going down in the semi final to the Chinese Taipei pairing. And Belgium also beaten in the quarter final in an exciting match. It's just not quite able to get across the line in some matches. Because A.Cwalina has spent the Olympic qualifying campaign alongside Pavel Lovic. Now it's Vaha who converted to doubles and singles. And the Poles have a 1-0 winning record over the French. Beat them in the Czech Republic International only a few weeks ago, 21-11, 21-16. So we'll see today, did the French pair learn anything from that match? disappointment about all of us. Play it hard, play it soft. Yeah, good quick feet, Selena. Up behind the circle, and good angle across court. Good opening for this man's public semi final. Good ladies and the French. Ronan the bar, not happy with the line call. But the end result, the interval lead 11-6 for Pauly Stewart. And look at the line in coaching. Ronan has to withdraw in the middle of the second game in his quarterfinal area, pulling a hamstring. So 11-6 in the serve of Gavnholt. It's time.
Seven.
One bar. Good angle. And the fifth serve. Confusion. Christina Gavnholt and Karen.
12-7.
Easy winner in the end for the Poles. A lot of discussion there between Baptiste and Ronan.
Well,
unlucky.
13-8.
Point for point at the moment. Still a 5-point advantage for the Poles. Nice run of points now for the French.
11-13.
It's time. It's Vodova. Wide awake on the fifth serve. The pause. Holding that momentum as the French have gathered. Yeah, that's lovely around the head of the net. A.Cwalina.
15-11. Vodova, Vodova. Vodova. 13-19.
Oh, yes, superb, Ali. Best rally of the match so far. Going to take the hold to game point. That's it. First game, Pauline and Vodova, 21-13 after 14 minutes. A good start from the polls, rushing into a 9-3 lead.
First game won by Adam Pauline and Vodova, 21-13.
Don't come back. Butler in 2. So 11-13, they're down around 5 points in a row. Really set the polls up, eventually taking it 21-13. Plus the main double semi-finals here at Czech International.
Second game, level
three. So, second game, polls in the ascendancy of the first game win. Yeah. Ronan and R.Labar is protecting the heavy smash with two good drops in a row. A good opening to the second game from the polls.
Three, love.
The angle on the stick match from an out of balance, off balance position. Somehow getting the kind of defeat of the French.
Sounds over. of us. 4-1.
Oh, get ready. Oh, I'm just trying to smash out wide and block out. Ooh, a little bit of magic, a little bit of flair from a veteran pole, isn't it?
7-1.
Big lead now for Poland.
L.Labar
starting the rushing. A.Cwalina putting it in behind them for a winner.
Over
4-9. Oh, called by Vodova. Crossing the net, adjusting the circle. No lead arguing from the pole.
Seven. Six,
far to the finish. Followed up by B.Wacha. 11-7 lead for the Poles, only one set up. Lucas Moore and Wojciech Kuklasik in the front, early the Polish corner. Big point coming up now for the French. Take this game into the deciding set. And we really need to make an impression on the 4-point lead that the Poles have. Good chance, really, that A.Cwalina put this game out of reach.
Over.
13-8. And really, the awareness of Florida when it gets in and around the net. Beautiful player, beautiful to watch the thing.
Over 9-14.
Good concentration there from A.Cwalina. And then these long rallies. Changing to go the way of the Poles. From Baptiste,
2009. Start over 20 match points.
Watching it drift the whole way over the end line, it takes the pole to match points for 29 minutes. Yeah, and that's it. Pretty much before we start to finish, Czalina and B.Wacha. No real answer to the attack. L.Labar and P.Wacha. And I suppose we'll go through to tomorrow's final. Tomorrow's final starts at 10 a.m. First on court. We'll do real singles. Featuring Kirsty Gilmour, the defending champion. And then doubles will follow, and then singles. And then the doubles in the final match of the day. Tomorrow will be the mixed doubles finals between Czech player and Baptiste, Jakob Dittmann, and Petya Nedelcheva. Until then, I'm Mark Taylor from Badminton Europe TV. We're now playing the big UD semi finals. And we look forward to seeing you tomorrow from 10 a.m.
Of soul. Of soul. a lot of soul.